Welcome to how to use a broken Samsung phone as a computer. This is my phone. It has a screen error. It's terrible. I use it as a computer. It's like an Android computer, so you can install different applications to play games, use office applications, surf the web, watch videos with a large screen. To turn a Samsung phone into a computer, I use a hub like above. Connect to the phone via Type-C port. Other ports include an HDMI port, two USB ports, and two Type-C ports. First, connect the hub to the phone. Need an additional computer monitor with a HDMI connection. Connect the computer monitor. Samsung DeX, a larger, more computer-like interface. Need an additional keyboard, a computer mouse. Connect into the hub. You can use a wireless mouse and wireless keyboard if you want to be more compact. Edit text, like an office computer. The mouse works well, just like a real computer. It's like an Android computer, so it can run office applications, watch YouTube or surf the web. Don't forget to use the charger for long-term use. Thank you for watching.